The product you are looking at is called Carboxymethyl cellulose, CMC for short. Its appearance is white or yellow floc fiber powder, mainly used for food, medicine, daily chemical, petroleum, paper making, textile, construction and so on.